Okay, tricep dips on a bench, or as you see, you can do these pretty much anywhere. The key here is to make sure that your elbows are facing backwards, and then don't hurt your shoulder. Don't go so far down that you get pain in your shoulder. And then also try to keep your back as close to that bench as possible and really lock it out at the top.